They see my disability, I see my ability. They call me disabled, I call myself differently abled. There are some incidents that happen in your life. Those incidents break you, deform you, but they mold you into the best version of you. And the same thing happened to me. I was 18 years old when I got married. My father wanted me to get married. And all I said was, if that makes you happy, I'll say yes. And of course, it was never a happy marriage. Just about after 2 years of getting married, I met a car accident. Somehow my husband fell asleep and the car fell in the ditch. He managed to jump out, saved himself. I'm happy for him. But I stayed inside the car and I sustained a lot of injuries. The list is a bit long, don't get scared. The wrist was fractured, shoulder bone and collarbone.